Alright, Mark. You're gonna cut up your first ahi.
That's right.
And you don't even really eat fish.
I hate fish. First thing you wanna start with is a properly sized cutting board.
Right, this is good. This is good. Yes. Perfect. Alright, Mark, you ready to cut up your ahi?
Yep. I got my pink blade.
Get your pink blade.
That's important.
Are you drinking mojito, BB?
I'm drinking a mojito.
To get it up on my boat. Does it smell fishy?
Yeah.
It does?
Yeah.
Look at those eyes, though. Those eyes look good.
Caught today.
Yeah, fresh. Fresh ahi. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Okay. Yeah.
Ciao, Tucker. Okay.
Look at Tucker being all greedy. Move along, Tucker.
Okay. Go,
he's got it. Good pull. Boom. You need help?
Oh, there he goes.
Like that.
Need a sign. You don't actually need any of this.
Don't cut too much because you're gonna want to just peel it back.
I do the same thing, yeah. I know that knife sucks. All our knives suck.
Now just peel it back.
Is it coming? There you go. That's how a real man peels an ahi. Get it.
Come on now. So slimy.
Go pull hard. Pull hard. Yank hard. There you go.
Yay.
Yeah.
Doesn't smell so fishy. It just smells like meat.
Right.
It's the juices that have, like, rotted. That's what smells fishy. Like a Roxy.
Hi, Mama.
Oh, she found her blue ball.
And there's Hank.
Beautiful.
Oh, shoot.
No, that's fine. That's fine. We don't need that. There's gonna be plenty of fish. Yeah.
You think?
Yeah, like that. Perfect. And you can see the filet will start falling off.
Oh, shit.
That's fine. That's the blood stuff, so we don't need that anyways.
And just kind of separate it with your hand.
Okay, we need it. And once you pull it back, then you can kind of cut it off.
I suck.
Don't get distracted by Hank and forget about the fish.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah, this would be better.
Yeah, it's a learning process. You can cut that with a knife, that'll make it easier at the end.
Nice.
Look at that one. That's a beauty right there. Now hurry up with this because I want you to make me another mojito.
Here, Mark.
I'm going to send this to his mother. She needs to see that Mark's been cutting up ahis. Yeah, that'll make it easier for you. Beautiful. More than that.
More than that.
But granted, the stuff that you get at the store, though, comes out of a, you know, a big fish, though, so it might be more valuable than this.
I don't know. It tastes about the same. I don't think it's really...
Yeah, right. But you saw in that restaurant video, the guy's like, yeah, usually 55 to 70 pound on here or whatever. This is only a measly... Here, get that more on the cutting board. This is more just a measly 20 pound ahi. It's funny how Tucker knew exactly what he wanted.
I hate that he's gonna get so much fresh ahi.
Oh, Tucker?
Yeah. Nice.
Okay, so what we do now is pull that fish.
And there you have it.